Breaking news. We interrupt this program to bring you news that the first Wonka ticket winner has been found. To find out more, let's go straight over to our chief confectionery correspondent, Cherry Sunday. Cherry, where are you?
Cherry, I'm in Bavaria.
Here in this sleepy mountain town, it seems like a chocolate dream has come true for local butcher son and three times regional bread first eating champion Augustus Gloop.
Augustus, my little pumpkin, smile for the cameras.
Augustus, how do you feel? Charming. So, Mrs. Gloop, the story of hope, how did it all begin?
Oh, when I was just a girl, I used to dream of a boy who would bring me lots of sweets and be mein Schwarzwald of joy. Mein Herr Gloop was quite a meal, but now he seems just like a crumb, 'cause it turns out that dessert was yet to come. So we were wed, and in my magen something big began to bloom, and my liver and my kidney had to vacate to make room. Then the blessed day arrived, and out he rolled so round and sweet, and the first words that he uttered were,
"Let's eat!" Yeah!
So mit Strudel, heat, canoodle, how he loved my pretzel pie. He ate the whole kit and caboodle, and grew white as well as high. So his size is rather shocking, he's what I was dreaming of, 'cause there's more, more, more of him to love. Go ahead, Augustus, don't be shy, spill your guts!
Like my mother and my father, I enjoy a healthy meal. Yes, my outside's soft and flabby, but my inside's made of steel.
We raise piggies in the backyard, then I eat them limb from limb.
We don't leave our dachshund all alone with him.
So this morning I was eating when such hunger did attack. And 50 Wonka bars were waiting for a nice mid-breakfast snack. But the taste was kinda different, like a breakfast.
Chocolate!